This is LNS News Update, live at 4 o'clock. Good afternoon, Bahamas. I'm Altavis Munnings with a look at stories making national news right now. Prime Minister the Most Honorable Dr. Hubert Minnis will address the nation in about an hour. The Prime Minister, along with his special advisor, Dr. Marceline Del Regis, will discuss the COVID-19 pandemic in the Bahamas. Tune in right here on the ZNS Network for live coverage of the Prime Minister's national press conference at 5 o'clock. Bahamas Power and Light Company officials confirming that between July 1st and October 15th, there were 8,741 power disconnections. In a statement last night, BPL also clarified that up to October 23rd, more than 3,000 customers have no power. Well, COVID-19 forcing officials at Scotiabank to realign its organizational structure, which means the bank will consolidate operations on Abaco, Andros, and Long Island, Exuma, as well as Paradise Island here in New Providence over the next 4 months. We understand the affected customer accounts will be transferred to branches here in New Providence. And officials of the Over the Hill Community Development Partnership Initiative have already started its campaign to rid the inner city of New Providence of derelict vehicles, as well as address social ills confronting residents. Executive Manager Samita Ferguson spoke with us about the program during a walkabout in Mason's Edition this morning.
There has been an uptake in terms of garbage collection, and there has been additionally an uptake in terms of viewing the zones, the communities within the zones, to state where these derelict vehicles are. And there is an active strategic campaign that is transpiring in terms of eradicating the derelict vehicles that are in the area.
Well, that was ZNS News Live at 4 o'clock. We want to once again remind you to tune into the ZNS Network in about an hour at 5 o'clock for live coverage of Prime Minister the Most Honorable Dr. Hubert Minnis' national press conference. We've got details of those stories and more coming up at 7 during the National Report. We'll see you then. Munnings, thanks again for watching.